When Henry goes missing, there's that feeling coming back again, like I didn't do enough, I didn't do anything, I didn't do the right thing. What could I have done? Now I gotta go find him, which is something that she even thought she could have done for Sophia. She carried her grief in a whole different way then. It was all so new. After saving Henry, after taking that emotional risk, she also realized that when horrible things happen, you will always come back to yourself.